The shotgun. Here's Ben Leard. He pump fakes. He's going to throw down the far sideline. Daniels has the step. He's got it. Touchdown, Auburn!
Their wide receiver. Four receivers in the game, and Auburn is so deep in receiver this year. And the man coverage, and it is Daniels! Ronney Daniels, touchdown Tigers!
I saw him when he was trying to go for the ball, so you know, what I was trying to do is not let him get the interception. So what I did, I just tried to tip it back. And I didn't know if the other corner was there, so that's why I tried to tip it and catch it right away.
Time remaining on the play clock, and they just get it off. He's leading under some pressure. He's both got a man. He's Ronney Daniels down the sideline to the 10-5. Touchdown, Auburn. Beats Jeff Harris on the play, 59 yards. And the explosive Auburn offense under the direction of Ben Leard.
Tim Carter in motion, the handoff to Carter, the flip back to Ronney Daniels, with all kind of room. This is going to be a foot race to the end zone. He's at midfield, one man to beat, down the sideline, and he goes out of bounds at the 21. Buster Sampson made it.
Here's Laird throwing long over the middle, and it's caught. And he's going to bust it. Ronney Daniels. Finishes the play with the touchdown.
Receivers to the left, and they spread the field.
Lops it down the field. Ronney Daniels got it.
He's gone.
40, 30. They take the angle and never catch him. Touchdown, Ronney Daniels.
Steve, coming into this game, we had heard.
third down and nine.
Here comes a blitz.
Fine gets it off. Who's he find? Ronney Daniels. Great move to the outside. And you see the strength on Ronney Daniels. 6'1", 205, the freshman, gains 25. And Dave, here's a guy that's not really a freshman.
Yeah.
He spent...
That's an aberration for this Auburn offense. But here it is. And on the 10th play, the win. Touchdown. It's Ronney Daniels. And don't go anywhere. We've got ourselves a football game. From the 35 now, Klein will throw it and complete to Ronnie Daniels and try to get him in the open field. There's some of that speed before he's taken out inside the 15-yard line.
Well, Ronnie Daniels is what everybody is looking for. And what I mean by that, Steve, is now in the passing game, everybody wants the big receiver.
Same formation, but just flipping. Complete Daniels. Still on his feet. First down Auburn. Inside the 25. Merritt finally makes the tackle. 22 yards. just over the 30-yard line. Little fade route, and it is caught. That's Daniels. Across midfield and out of bounds at the 42. That's good for 30 yards. Shotgun. Laird under heavy pressure drills it.